YouTube. It's about 7:12 in the morning, and I am on my way to a little orchid adventure. So I thought I'd bring you guys along with me for part of it. There is some work to do where I'm going, but I think it should be fun. And yeah, I thought you guys would enjoy seeing what I'm up to today. I took the morning off from work in order to go do what I'm gonna do. So yeah, just tag along. Let's have some fun today. Greenhouses, and these are some of the plants that are currently being taken care of there. The orchids are, a lot of them are at the botanical gardens, and when they're done blooming, they come back to the Lawton greenhouses to either be repotted, divided, or just put back on the benches here to be taken care of again by Luba and Shirley. They go every single Monday and take care of the orchids for a couple of hours each Monday, whether it just be repotting, making sure things are looking good, discarding plants that are no longer doing well. You can see here, obviously, they have all kinds. There's Cattleyas and Phalaenopsis, Oncidiums, Epidendrums, as you see here, and Graecums, which you'll see in just a moment. You name it, they've got it in this collection here. A lot of these plants were confiscated because they're brought into the States illegally. So they've now gotten a great home. Actually, yeah, there's those in Graecums I was telling you about. Those things are about 4 feet tall, maybe. 3 feet tall, probably, more than likely. Huge plants, very old plants, lots of keikis. But a lot of these started out that way and have since been divided many times. As you can see, there's a lot of the same type. Still, it's fun to take care of everything. It's a big greenhouse, not all orchids. So the scent, the fragrance, I guess you should say, of a lot of these, you couldn't smell them because it's mixed in with all kinds of other stuff. Like, they had geraniums there that day and hyacinths and all kinds of other things. But as you can see, they're on all different types of states. There's a neat little bulbophyllum. That was one of the confiscated orchids. You'll see that here in a little bit again. You know, it's tough to take care of this many orchids. So some of them may not look the best, you know, they do their best. There are two ladies that go, and, you know, two people can only do so much, but they are doing a fantastic job. The plants look great. I know that the greenhouses really appreciate the work that they do. And I'm just happy I can help out every now and then. It's fun to do. I love being around orchids, obviously. Otherwise, I wouldn't even be growing them. But we just have a really good time, lots of laughs. Learn some stuff, obviously, as I'm working with them. But really enjoy my time doing this. And this is where we get to the nitty-gritty of what it is that we do there. Working on repotting. This is a little tiny cattleya that Luba found and thought, you know what the heck, it's got some little teeny tiny roots, I'm gonna give it a go. So I told her to keep me updated. Hopefully that does something for her. We shall see in the future. But yeah, that's just kind of the fun we have. That's Shirley and I's area where we were working. And there's the top of Shirley's head. And my phone, I don't know why I recorded this way, I apologize. But these are some of the orchids then that we repotted and we're just waiting to be watered. So again, just a lot of fun stuff that we get to do and help out. Well, as you can see by that, I had quite a bit of fun helping out at the Lawton Greenhouses in Fort Wayne. That greenhouse takes care of all the downtown businesses that have plants, the botanical gardens. I'm pretty sure they help out the zoo in Fort Wayne as well. With their plants in their tropical house. What's kind of neat about the Lawton greenhouses is they used to be a drop-off for confiscated orchids. So ones that were brought into the U.S. illegally, they were taken there. And some of them have been in that collection for decades. And I literally mean decades, which I'll get to here in just a second. But the best part about it is they are constantly repotting and and you know, watering and fertilizing and taking care of them. But when they repot, they try to make it all fit right back into the same size pot. So whatever is divided out either gets, if it's big enough, put in a new pot, or if it's small enough, it goes in the trash. So basically whatever goes in the trash can go home. So I took home a clump of this, I can't remember what it is, I'll have to get a tag the next time I go, but this nifty little orchid, I think it's a type of bulbophyllum. When I got it, you have to take it home bare root. So it had a bloom spike, but you can see there, due to repotting, it definitely did not survive. It was one clump, but when I went to get it into the pot, it actually separated on its own. So I have two good sized clumps, both with multiple new growths on them. So looking forward to those doing what they need to do. And then there was an Angraecum crestwood, which is a sesquipedale cross, that Shirley, who I believe you saw in the video, she actually got a very, very, very long time ago. And when I say long time ago, I mean a long time ago. It is now in, I think, four different, probably 6 gallon pots. And they probably stand on average about 3 to 4 feet tall. And I got a keiki from one. And yes, this is a keiki. And you can see here, there's my hand. There's the plant. It is massive. Had massive root growth on it. So I potted that up when I got home. Seems to be doing okay so far. So fingers crossed that that one does well for me. It's huge. It's probably one of the biggest orchids I own right at the moment, except for maybe a couple of my standard cattleyas. But yeah, so the treasures of helping out, I guess, if you will. So this should be a lot of fun. But anyway, I wanted to show you guys what I was able to bring home, and hope you guys enjoyed that. Every now and then I will make it out there. It just kind of depends. They go Monday mornings, and obviously I have a job. So I'm only able to go if I've got some flex time from working late shifts or something like that where I can take the morning off. The last time I went, I brought home these two. This is Adortinopsis pulcherrima with a lot of little keikis. It's getting lots of new roots now that I've brought them home. And then this is a species Oncidium. And I believe that one and then also this one were some of the confiscated orchids from back in the day. So yeah, again, really neat place to go. Lots of fun to help out. For me, an orchid lover, it's a really good time. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day.